Good morning, students. Today we solve exercise 6.3. Very important exercise. 6.3 exercise, very important exercise. Same, solve the inequality graphically. Correct? In exercise 6.2, we solve only single equation. But in this exercise, there are two or more than two equations. And we have to find the common solution of all the linear inequality. First, x greater than or equal to 3, y greater than or equal to 2. Find the common solution of both equations. Draw the graph x-axis, y-axis. X is equal to 3. X is equal to 3 means the line which is parallel to y-axis. 1, 2, 3. This is x is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. And which portion is the solution? Which is the shaded region? Put x is equal to 0 here. X greater than equal to 0. X is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 put. Therefore 0 greater than equal to 3. 0 greater than equal to 3. But that is true or false? It is false. Therefore the shaded region away from the origin. Away from the origin, not towards origin, away from the origin. It means this portion. Correct? And second, y is equal to 2. 1, 2. The line parallel to x-axis. The line parallel to x-axis. The line parallel to? The line parallel to x-axis. And put here y greater than or equal to 2, put here 0, then 0 greater than 2, 0 greater than 2, true or false? False. Therefore it is away from origin. This is the line y is equal to 2 and away from origin means this portion, away from origin. This portion is your solution. Now can you tell me which is the common region? Which is the common region? This is the common region. Which lies in both. So this is the solution of question number 1. This is the common region. Clear? This is the solution of question number 1. Correct? Now we solve second question. Second question, 3x plus 2y less than equal to 12. Firstly, make the table. Put x is equal to 0. Put x is equal to 0. Then 2y is equal to 12. The y is equal to 6. Put y is equal to 0. Put y is equal to 0. Put y is equal to 0, then x is equal to 4. X axis, y axis. 0, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This point is called 0, 6. Correct? And 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 4, 0. Draw the line. This is the graph of 3x plus 4y, 3x plus 2y is equal to 12. But which is the shaded region? In this equation put 3x plus 2y less than or equal to 12, put x is equal to 0,
y is equal to 0. So 0 less than equal to 12. It is true or false? It is true.
If it is true, the shaded portion lies towards the origin.
Shaded portion towards the origin. This portion. Correct.
And next, x is equal to 1. It means the line parallel to y-axis. The line parallel to y-axis.
This line. This is x is equal to 1. And when you put here 0, then put x is equal to 0, so 0 greater than or equal to 1. It is true or false? It is false. Therefore, the shaded portion away from the origin. It means this portion. This. And next, y greater than or equal to 2. Y greater than or equal to 2, it means y greater than or equal to 2, the line parallel to x-axis. The line parallel to x-axis. 1, 2. The line parallel to x-axis. This is the line of y is equal to 2. When you put here 0, the 0 greater than or equal to 2, it is false. It is false. 0 greater than equal to 2 is false. It means away from the origin. Away from the origin. Now find out the solution of all three equations. Which portion satisfy all three equations? Which portion? Yes, look on the board. Dekhi, away from origin, this portion. And towards origin, this portion, and this is away from origin. The correct solution is this. This is the solution of question number 2. Clear?
Okay. Thank you.